Martin Ojara Mapenduzi, the representative of Bardege Layibi Division in Parliament, was the first to arrive at the NRM headquarters on Chadondo Road. Shortly after his arrival, the government chief whip, Hamson Oboa, also arrived. Oboa later introduced Martin Ojara Mapenduzi to the National Resistance Movement Secretary General, Richard Todong, to sign a memorandum of understanding to associate with the party.
I present him to formalize his association and not belonging. His association, not belonging. He has a right under the Constitution of Uganda to associate with the political party of his choice since he was elected on an independent ticket. So I hereby present him to formalize his association with the National Resistance Movement Parliamentary Caucus.
MP Mapenduzi and the NRM Secretary General Todong signed a memorandum of understanding. Mapenduzi said he decided to start working with the NRM in order to achieve the goals of the people he represents.
Because I want to make a contribution in furthering and deepening disambiguation. But I would remain an independent, and that appointment did not have anything to do with either joining the group or even participating at the end of the activities.
Mapenduzi denied ever caucusing with the opposition, saying his appointment by NUP to chair the Local Government Public Accounts Committee of Parliament came as a surprise. He, however, says his relationship with NRM does not change his status as an independent MP.
I believe I have done my part because I set targets and I believe I achieved it. We produced several reports and Parliament, during the discussion of the reports, the government chief will be here.
NRM Secretary General Richard Todong welcomed Martin Ojara Mapenduzi to associate with NRM, saying this will further unite the people he represents in the party's program. He promised him that the party will work with him in various issues, especially those aimed at bringing development in his division.
The purpose of togetherness, and it's a generation call that we like to encourage all other leaders to see. I am also the current chairman of the IPOT Council of Leaders, the Interparty Political Coalition for Dialogue, and we believe in dialogue, we believe in coexistence, we believe in unity.
Mapenduzi was an FDC strongman during his tenure as chairperson of Gulu District. He later dropped FDC and ran as an independent for the parliamentary seat. His relationship with NUP soured when he moved a motion to secure Francis Zake from the position of parliamentary commissioner. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.